Our producer Scott tells me this is our video of the day. All right. If you don't watch us, look up for a second. If you just listen to us, this is the video you want to see. You might call it a police sting, but it is not what you think.
Oh man, look at that. A North Carolina sheriff's deputy was held hostage for hours by thousands of bees that covered his squad car. Beekeepers were called in to remove the swarm and put them all in a box. Several bees, though, did manage to make their way into the car, but the deputy was able to swat them away.
It turns out the bees were the real victims. They were left behind when a beekeeper's truck broke down, and they were just looking for a new home.